Oh, hi. I'm just trying out this iPhone app called PhotoSpeak. I think I've had better results than the one than with this photo, but I don't seem to have many photos available of me looking directly into the camera. So I guess I'll have to take a new one and test it with that as well.